Got jumped again. This time I heard it though. I happened to be in the room. Or happen to be, not muted, really, is what it is. It's usually when I'm in another tab, listening to music or something. Alright. What now? What now? Where am I going? What am I doing? Where haven't I been yet? Oh, hey. Okay, we're going in. Groups, huh? They can do the same thing. There, the two parties will function pretty much the same with this setup. He wears two belts. And fell into a trap. No tools, no samurai. Rude. Bolt. Oh no, maybe not bolt. Thing. I've seen a pattern. Pattern of nothing. Thank you. permanently changes it, huh? If I can get that chest if I walk on the spikes. Anything's out of reach, apparently. A shocking conclusion.
Thank you.
Done is done. Oh, good one. You wanted him. That one actually had something in it. Which one I came down? Not the right answer. I know him. I mean, All life has no meaning. Yeah, sure, fam. I got you. Oh, I'm gonna have to go back into the cave to go fight the dragon now. Well, at least now I know I have to make an A team and a B team. Maybe if I go back, it'll be less broken up. Oh, shit. I fought so many bosses without him there to steal whatever they got. Well, if I do any other playthroughs in the near future, I know where to go first now instead of going last. I guess if you go there first, it's a problem because you won't have a full party. No, you can do it with four and just walk on the No, you can't just walk on the spikes. There's that other shit you have to actually move. Wasn't hard, it just required a lot of people. I saw something glowy in that cave, that room, where Locke was. So I have to go back anyways, see whatever the hell that was. Back to the team. I guess that was a clue that he was the one in there. Didn't pick up on it. I was just like, ah, goddamn figures. How'd he get through it alone? Ah, the one in there is probably the fire dragon. And more double Avengers. Assuming it may have some other hidden effects. Into that cave. First, let's go ahead and rip everything off everyone. Gonna be the party? Gonna be the party. Lack of gear, huh? Evade 84. Evade 84 before relics. Crusader. When did I get that? Speed. Basically, I can convert her into physical completely. Not going to, but it's cool that you could. It's an easy one, so M-box. Has death ward? Nah, I have to put it on Red cap is not stacked. Shoot. Back in there. Should probably do the saving thing. Thank you. Punk is very versatile. Edgar does not have a relic. In fact, this team in general does not have proper equipment. I hope this kills it. permanent circle. Yay! Making sure. The hell just happened there? Oh, gotta hit the switch. And I mugged the wrong thing. I wonder if he can also cast Evil Dead 2. Or Army of Darkness. Ooh. Thought that some of the shit was already there, so I could maybe skip through, but certain things apparently you cannot. Now that he's back in my party, you should show me all the shortcuts that you can do alone without two parties. He apparently knows how to get there without anyone else, so, you know, fill in the group, man. Thank you. go to the Colosseum. Buy, resets for everyone. Now that I got pretty much all the espers, it's, some of them probably built pretty badly. So they're water and lightning. And I think the one in the back's water and earth. Too quick. I'm like, why didn't it go down? That. Thank you. I should have it swapped where the people are. So then this one could go straight to the dragon while the other one can go back to the save spot. But that's okay. I already did it how I did it. Team B, your work is done. Rude. What is the entrance to this? Thank you. Oh, fuck. I knew it was going to be red and I didn't properly prepare. Could've put on some flame shields. Maybe not had... I don't know what it does, so let's find out. Nobody has fire protection. Or, not perfect anyways. Jesus. Wait, what? Oh, she casts faster than him, apparently. Kill Terra, don't kill Terra! And he killed Terra. Ugh, sneezed and missed Cyan Dian. Cyan Dian. Didn't even bother picking him up. Got evasion at least. But not gonna help with that. Oh, cute.
Thank you.
game really does not like registering the top buttons when I hit them. Drop that. I need you to drop that as well. That wing edge thing. You won't fight me? Worth a shot.
Thank you.
Oh, why do you have to rev a motorcycle in your driveway for 20 minutes before you actually go anywhere? So goddamn annoying. And I live between two of them. Yes, yes, I hear it. Your dick must be so huge. I can hear it. Yep. Yep, yep. Rev that some more. Oh, he's actually leaving. I don't know if the mic picked that up, but if it did, yeah. Deal with that pretty much daily now that the weather's nice. Yeah, a little bit easier this time. They're remembering to put on gear. More Dragon Dead. Dragon Hide. Two left. Take the mean I've missed two dungeons so far. Well, one's probably in like the final dungeon. Oh, and I have to wear that. Thank you. Full set. Reason to have the full set. Your shield doesn't really do much for her. Get out of here. Oh, back that way, I guess. Oh, or a warp thing. Still want to figure out how to get into that room, though. Looks like I'm missing a bridge. Gotta be some way to get to it. I had to sneeze so hard I knocked my mouse off the table. Hope you're ready for Doom Gaze. I don't know. I still need to get one person. Who... My memory is telling me it has something to do with this fight on this island. Forgot the switches, bro. Ah, shit. Did I leave? Alright, well, that confirms that my memory is not completely faulty. And that I'm dumb. Don't walk out. Still forgot to put lock in the front row. Not my buddy at all. In fact, you're quite rude, sir. Just pick up a thing? Oh, right there. Oh, and it's a mystery. There you go. Oh, no. This place is for finding someone, so maybe it's for him. Her? It? How'd he go invis? I stole a scroll. Oh, God damn it. Psyched me out. Still in the back row. How many rounds will I forget about it? Ah! Now he can die like a man on his feet. Probably wear a Genji helm too. Fuck you. Get through the dungeon in peace. No hiding. In the ass. Didn't think so. At least I learned that you don't drop into a different zone. It's always back there, so I don't want to get hit by any of them. I'm wondering if I want to save, so far. Wrong target. Wipe the whole team. Didn't even knock himself out of Berserk with that one. Or out of Muddle. Took his motorcycle out for a whole, what was that, 10 minutes? Now how long are you gonna sit idling in your driveway with it? More time in his driveway than out doing anything. That guy has nothing. I know that. Let me see. I got crushed. Oh wow, is that game over? Well then. Again and again. Get the full set. I need a Genji sword. Boot. And a battery. Let's give it a look. Assuming that just means basic spell hits everyone. The other new thing I just got. Oh, okay. It's for Edgar. Just join you if you have to fight him first. Probably have to fight him first. That was easy. No dragon in here either. Great. And now I get killed. Oh, he can double cast. That's what it is. Right? Yeah. Alright, that's cool. He was stronger. To me that... Oh no, that's just magic damage. Oh, is it? Okay. Thinking the rogue was plus the both, and then I was wasting using both, but guess not. Get him. Go get him.
Thank you.
Alright, the party is complete, except for the one guy I can't get because I fucked up. Well, not so much I fucked up as I didn't know. Oh, never figured out what's going on with this guy. I will figure that out after I take a break. I think I've done enough for the moment, and my cat wants attention, so put on some music or whatever. Be right back, eventually.